So hey friends, right now at the filming crew with my co-actor Vivian. Hi Vivian.
Hi.
How are you
everyone?
Doing?
I'm good.
And both of us have been having quite an action-packed day. But you know viewers, there's one thing I'd like to share about Vivian is not only she is both of us are filming an action thriller. My co-actor Vivian is very agile, very fit, and she's the lady who's been doing all her action sequences. So that makes me admire you, Vivian.
Thank you.
And mainly because I have been on the receiving end in most of the scenes. I've been receiving punches and kicks, but on a very, very serious
receiving
note,
well.
on a serious note, I'd like to know what does fitness mean to Vivian?
It doesn't only mean the way you look or what it does for your body. It's mostly what it does for your mind and the way it makes you feel. It's being disciplined. So it's doing something even when you don't want to do it, but you're doing it because of what it offers to your body and to your mind.
So, Vivian, what are the kinds of workouts? Like I particularly the other day you admired Rajiv, you run a lot, even though you had a lot of running to do. But I being an avid runner, long distance runner, so I think running, yoga and functional training, very less of weights, is something what works for me. What about you? What's a workout routine that Vivian, the girl, the actor, follows?
So I usually do Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Thai boxing, and I prefer to do weightlifting, but that's to help my strength and conditioning for Jiu-Jitsu.
Okay.
So everything is done with a reason to perform better and then feel better.
Yeah, to perform better as a professional and feel better as a person, as an athlete.
Yeah.
So is there any word of advice you'd like to give to young aspiring actors, models first, and young girls, young guys who are watching us right now, a health tip, what they should one do and one don't, if you can share.
Yeah, I think what people should do is focus on their health and what they do for their body. So moving anything that you like is better than not doing something. They should focus less on the physical aspect of the body. So like having an 8-pack or having this or having that, but more of, I need to be healthy. I'm doing this for my health. It's long term. It's not just like
a temporary thing.
It's not just I want to look good for the summer and have a bikini body.
Absolutely.
Everyone has a body. If you have a body, you have a bikini body. So
absolutely,
it's what it does to your body is making you feel a certain way, keeping healthy, and making sure that when you're
making it a lifestyle.
Yeah. And when you're 80 years old, you want to be able to pick up something off the floor without breaking your back. That's
absolutely
what it is about. Right?
And on a closing note, how important is food for you as well? And how important is food when you are a health freak? So what do you think the role food plays in that?
She eats cake every single day.
That's true.
Oh, well,
yeah, so
for the records,
holiday,
that was Naomi Willow, a co-actor, and she is equally fit, I must say. Yeah, so what's the role food plays?
So when I'm on holiday, I'm on holiday. Mm-hmm. So I eat anything I want.
Yeah.
There's no restrictions. And day to day, I just try to be healthy. It's more of a balance. I'm never on a diet.
Okay.
But it's just...
So when you say healthy in the food means what?
So a little bit of everything. It's all about balance.
In moderation.
I'm not cutting out anything. There's not a group of food that I don't have. It's not like I don't eat carbs or I don't eat this or I don't have that.
Right.
I have everything, but in moderation.
So moderation is the key. And as Vivian says, and so I do advocate it as well. Be consistent. Be consistent. Be regular. And don't miss your workouts. Over and out. And it was our assistant director who was kicking us out for making this health video. But thank you folks for watching. And keep working out. Stay healthy. Stay fit.